5 minutes deep into the second half. In the passing lane, Blake battling. It's kicked into the backcourt. Blake!
Did you see that?
Look, and he saved it. Chauncey, the kick to the three-point shooter. Bingo!
Did you see that save by Blake Griffin? Ralph, he pumped the ball and then did a push-up and grabbed it.
70-51, the Clippers. A spectacular third-quarter start. This is one of the plays of the year here.
Like, he dives and saves it and does a push-up.